The Banana Wars were a series of military interventions conducted by the United States in several Latin American and Caribbean countries between the late 19th and early 20th centuries. The main goal of these interventions was to safeguard American business investments in countries where large banana plantations were established. The U.S. military was sent to countries like Honduras, Nicaragua, Guatemala, and Panama to protect American interests and ensure that friendly governments were in power.